another video, and in this one we're going to be doing a live colour pink. Ooh, can't wait. So it says you've got to use gloves, obviously. Exciting times. No gloves come in the box because they said about the pandemic. The gloves, it says on the box. Why that makes a difference, I don't know. So I'm just gonna go for it. I forgot to add, my hair's wet, well it's damp, because it says you've got to wash your hair with a mild shampoo and towel dryer, because I've done it before, ages ago, and I got all of my hair dry and then I washed it and it all washed out. So I hope this time it's going to be really pink. Right, so it's all on. Oh God! Always a commotion. Right, so it's all covered now. So it does say, depending on what colour you want, leave it for it says leave for 2 to 15 minutes depending on what colour you want. So I'm going to keep an eye on it now, and I do want a very pink colour, like the box, if possible. So I'm going to keep an eye on it. I'm going to leave it on for as long as possible because it lasts 6 to 8 washes. So I think the longer you leave it, the more intense the colour. Obviously the longer it lasts, because with these sort of colours, these pastel colours, they do wash out pretty quick. So I'll see you in a bit. Right, so that was 30 minutes of my life I won't get back. You need binoculars to see it, and I did leave it on for 30 minutes, but not absolute, excuse my language, shit. So never mind getting, but waste of money. Tried one before and done it on my ear when it was dry, you know, just chucked it straight on and it just completely washed straight off. And this time I read the directions and it says to leave whatever instructions, directions, and it says put it on damp hair. Done that. You can see a tiny bit, and that's it. So in comparison, crap. Disappointed. Never mind. So, for that, never mind. Maybe I'll have to get a different make and try it again, because I do want pink hair. So while we're on the subject of pink, you can always go and check out my other video where I transform myself into Pink the Singer. So I think I've done a better job than this. And if you enjoyed the video, then Don't forget to like and subscribe and share the video. Love you all, and I'll see you in the next one. Can't wait. Bye. Hey, keep me where the light is, keep me where the bright is.